I thought she was just unbelievable. I didn't really know who she was. And then I started to research her material, and I got a book, a big blue book called The Blacks. And this is where the particular pieces that I read came out of. And I just fell in love with her. And most of the time that I read her was in my living room, in my study, you know, in my bedroom, you know, what have you, never in public. But I always loved, after I was introduced to her, her voice, because somewhere in it was a song, and somewhere in it I could find myself.